Who wrote Hamlet? A. William Shakespeare. B. John Milton. C. Jane Austen. D. Geoffrey Chaucer. Correct answer, A. William Shakespeare. Which country is famous for tulips and windmills? A. Denmark. B. Netherlands. C. Belgium. D. Switzerland. Correct answer, B. Netherlands. The SI unit of electric current is the A. Volt. B. Ampere. C. Watt. D. Ohm. Correct answer, B. Ampere.
How many degrees are in a right angle? A. 45 degrees. B. 60 degrees. C. 90 degrees. D. 120 degrees. Correct answer, C. 90 degrees.